Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube.
Welcome back.
Today we are bringing you quite a different video. Coronavirus is stopping the world right now, so we can't travel at the moment. We don't know when we're going to travel next. It's really sad times for everybody, I think.
Yeah, it is really sad.
Thinking about everyone in this situation, but fortunate for us, we are moving into our new place. It's really exciting for us because we've never actually had our own place, because we've literally lived out of suitcase for like 5 years, and then we're at home, we live at our parents' house.
Something very different for us, which we're very excited about.
Just picked up our keys to our apartment, and we're going to be spending the next couple weeks decorating and furnishing our place and bringing you guys along, showing you all our interior inspo, or my interior inspo, because I think I'm going to have more of a say.
No, she's just a bossy boots. I have style as well.
I know, he's good too. We do. We decide together.
I like to shop at like places like Target, Kmart. Fantastic
furniture. He goes for the cheaper things, and I'm a bit more of expensive taste.
I'm a battler.
He's a battler. So we're going to show you guys our apartment, take you in. We're about to walk in and unpack some stuff, but yay! Let's go.
Let's go.
Welcome to our apartment. Here is our little kitchen. Very cute. This apartment is brand new. We're waiting for our fridge to get delivered in 20 minutes. This is ours.
This is our new bed.
This is our bed. We bought this plant just about half an hour ago for $99.
$9.
Look how beautiful she is. Here's our balcony. Huge space. And you get a view of the Gold Coast hinterland.
This is our office.
This is our office. This will be our office. Wait till you see the transformation in here.
This will be good.
Cannot wait.
Storage, laundry.
This is our laundry.
Bathroom, the throne.
There's only one bathroom, but two bedroom. Still nice.
$9.
And then we've got our big bedroom with huge wardrobe space and mirrors. Okay, bye-bye.
See ya.
You can stay in there forever now. Thank you. I'm so stoked. Can you take the camera for a second?
I was going for a high five.
Oh.
You joking? Fucking hell.
We are waiting for our couch, our bed, our sofa bed. It's all coming today from Koala, which is very exciting. They have sent us a bunch of stuff.
Koala rule.
Koala what?
Rule.
Rules?
Yeah.
Didn't you say rules, not rule?
Yeah, Koala rules.
Anyway.
It's going to be pretty nice when it's done. At the moment, it looks like a bomb's hit it.
I know. I'm so excited to decorate and share with you all things that we buy, the furniture and the homeware. We just had all of our Koala furniture delivered, and now we have to set it up. Apparently, Koala furniture is super easy to set up, so it'll be fun. My sister has decided to visit us. Don't be shy. I'm its only visitor we're really allowed right now. But,
champagne.
What'd you bring?
Champagne.
Carla the piggy. Celebrating. We're gonna go drinking on the rooftop because we haven't shown you guys the rooftop yet because it's so nice. What about a hit of your low? How's your little project going?
Yeah, it's done.
Is it?
Got one more to go.
Isn't there something wrong with it?
No.
Yes, there is.
It's fine.
Let's show it.
No. I'm just tired from carrying all that stuff upstairs.
Good work. Today we will be doing our room and decorating it and setting up our furniture. What I have started to do is I've got these adhesive hooks that I'm putting up on the walls to hang plants and fairy lights from the roof, which I'm really excited for. I think this will look so nice. And we've got a few plants to put around the room.
Don't hang it yet.
I won't.
It'll fall. Sick. Looks mad.
I'm going to be filming this kind of like time lapse of us bringing the koala bed in because I'm doing a partnership with Koala and I'm going to be filming it to post on my Instagram, and which means we need to show how to ensemble the bed, and then I'm going to do a time lapse ensembling the bed through to actual the entire decoration process, which is kind of nerve-wracking because I don't know what it's going to look like. I've just thought of it in my head and I'm hoping that it all works together and it comes together. Hopefully, fingers crossed. So there you go. There is our room all finished, set up. I think it took us about 45 minutes to set it up, half an hour to 45 minutes. Not long at all, but I want to talk you through all the things that we got. We literally collected all of these things no later than 3 days ago. So it's really easy to get your room looking really dreamy really quickly with some pretty affordable things. The rug is from Kmart. It's really nice. Love it. And the bed base and the mattress are from Koala. They deliver next day, so you order them online and you get next day delivery. So cool. The throw I got yesterday from H&M, and the bed linen is from Zara Home. These cushions are from Kmart as well. I collected most of these things yesterday. Over here, I bought this little puff for the corner, which was from Kmart, and so is the little basket as well. Over here, we have the lamp, which is from Kmart. It is so pretty. Love the lamp. Bedside table we got from Fantastic Furniture. Kind of matches the bed base. We got this from Kmart. So we're using like baskets to pot our plants at the moment. I really love this look. The fairy lights we got from eBay. They actually will take longer than everything else. I've had these for a while now, so you might have to order these and wait a couple of weeks for them to arrive. We got these from Kmart as well, and then we got these adhesive hooks because it's a rental. We don't want to put holes in the wall. And then we got the plant from Bunnings, same as that plant over there. But I am obsessed with my room. It is so dreamy. Wakey wakey.
It's the other roof.
Yeah, turn the lights on. Come on, let's go to the roof then.
Mm-hmm.
And see what the beach looks like.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, come on.
I'm naked.
Oh, show everybody.
No.
I'll put a little sensor thing over your bum.
No.
Over your butt.
No.
Come on. Good morning. We're going to take you guys to our rooftop of the building to show you how beautiful it is.
We should have coffee here.
I know.
Look at the shadow. It looks cool. Artsy.
So artsy. And we're going to check out the beach.
Yep.
Okay.
No, I'm going to for a run.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's ambitious.
A beautiful Gold Coast Highway, people. Check that out.
Beautiful. See all the cops go past. And someone's been stabbed in Palm Beach.
Whoa. Old days. Anyway, I just want to live in my room forever. Never leave. Okay guys, I'm gonna wrap up the vlog here. I hope you have enjoyed coming along on our apartment tour and our bedroom decoration reveal, which has been so much fun. I have loved showing you guys this and it's been so much fun to create it. But I just wanna end it and show you all my wardrobe quickly. So these are big mirror doors, which make the room look really big. And I really love that. So the first end of my wardrobe is up here, some Kmart baskets that have bags and swimmers and sunglasses and belts and stuff like that. And in here I've got tops and shorts. They're kind of like basic wear and some bags and just a few little things that I love in here. Undies, workout clothes, comfy clothes in these drawers. My favorite part of my wardrobe is I color coordinate all of my dresses and other tops and things that I like to hang up, like really nice clothes. So obviously this is the white end and I make my way across, which I'll show you, going through to beiges and browns kind of there, and then makes its way to pink and then red, yellows and oranges, and then blues and greens down here. And I'm a little bit obsessed with color coordinating. I don't know why, it is the best. Girls, get on it if you haven't. It's, I don't know, I just love it. Shoes are all along here, which I haven't installed the shoe rack yet, which is fine. And Kyle actually has his wardrobe in the office space because he can't fit here and he was really devastated about that, but I'm so sorry, Kyle. This is where I have my jumpers and jackets, this end. But yeah, there's a little quick wardrobe tour. I might do a longer one in a different vlog telling you guys where I get my favorite clothes from and my favorite everyday wear and all that kind of stuff. But I really hope you have enjoyed this vlog and see you guys in the next one. Hope you're all staying safe.